Looking for the city's best baguette? Head to the man who knows how to make them so well, he's won the honor of Paris's best baguette twice. Jibril Baudillon, baker at the Grenier à Pain in Montmartre, earned the title before in 2010. On March 27th, his Baguette de Tradition has won the prize a second time for 2015, and he will once again deliver his famous bread to the French president's table, just as he did 5 years ago.